EA Sports. It's in the game.
Three. I've never played this game before. Well, I've played the demo before, but never actually played the game. That much college football. Every once in a while I throw a game around or something. Yeah. But I'm not that big of a never really been a college football. The only college football I watched was baseball. And that's because I'm not if you heard my mouth clicks, it's because there's baseball starting and there's been one more second in there. PS2 to PS3, era games, PS4, too. Never been that much of a runner. Always been a touchdown, I think, at the bottom. Touchdown! I this is going to be a high scoring game. Ah, 13 seconds left in the first quarter, maybe in the game. Stops for a loss. They gave him a yard? There was no way he got a yard on that one. My D stopped there, O, in the O field. Alright. End of the quarter, end of the game. End of the quarter, end of the game. End of the quarter, well, maybe I get a pass. I am not comfortable with that big blitz. See, here, this sounds real quiet. Damn, if they want me to do a big blitz again. Chipping my way down the field. Defense. Defense. Ooh, come on. Stop him. Stop him. Aha. Slow him down just enough where I can get an angle. Man, that was a long fucking run. You're gonna run it down my throat here. Ah, got him before he could hand the ball. I have always paid the ball on the defense. I never paid money back on the defense. Probably why I suck so bad at defense. Is no good. All right, so hell yeah. Oh man, there's so much yardage free. That was just free yardage there. Everyone's covered downfield. Just takes some yardage. Took a great hit. I should have found that. He's not exactly a scrambling quarterback. Oh, shit. Mario Kart. Oh, shit. I did not see him there. That is going to cost me. Nice if there was an INT there. Time out. Can I miss it again? Nope. Right down. Shit. Alright. Well, not right down the street. That was like slightly to the right street. Alright. If this was... Is this the end of the game? Halftime? Oh, there's a third quarter. Alright. So there's a fourth one. That's good. That means I still get a chance. Ooh, I did not get a block there. I thought that was right. Alright, let's just ask him. Scratch that one. No real big pressure here. 4 minutes left in the game. Nice 7-yard run. Not liking the draw play here. Yeah, they were blitzing. Michigan's defense has gotten me on the ropes. Wide open down the field. Well, not exactly open, but open enough for the catch. Just enough of a hole to get me 5 yards. There we go. That was a big hole. First one. Number one is feeling yes, they got me good. Oh no, that's a disastrous move there. Oh, and I missed the tackle. Oh, Michigan's winning this game. Even if I score, I gotta stop them 3 times on defense. Nothing going to be able to do. And all Hail Mary from this point on. So I got one good play here. Okay, this is it. Oh, they stopped it. off target. He beat him. All right. Stop them on deep. 3 timeouts left. 1:43 in the game. USC losing by 3. Michigan has finally kicked my ass. Still got a chance here. Let's not give up the first down. And he fumbled. We got the ball. Oh, what a big choke for that. I'm going to marry because I think I can get number 18 open again. Or I can just get a shit ton of running space and take this outbound into full territory, hopefully. I had the chance, and I just choked. As they pass, for whatever reason, and I can run that timeout so they can just go to victory formation. I was in field goal territory, I could have tied the game, I had the super deep throw, a desperation pass, even though I was in a good spot. I deserve to lose this game. 0. Michigan wins by 3. Final. Oh, man, that's a stupid one. Yeah, this would be the that was it. And that was the interception for the last points of the game. All they needed. See, I was trying to strip him, but then I took a bad angle and he got me. And cool. Alright, well, that's NCAA Football 2008. I will see you next time. Peace.